Hello everyone and welcome to our channel. This is Jason from Vidtechy. Now if you're a content creator on YouTube, you know how important it is to rank your videos in YouTube search results. Now with over 2 billion active users on this platform, standing out from the crowd can be a challenge, but fear not, because in this video, we're going to be sharing some effective tips, some strategies and tools that are needed for how to rank your YouTube videos higher in search results. So, if you are ready to learn how to rank your YouTube videos, then sit tight and let's dive in. Now, we personally got ranking for videos with medium to high search volume keywords checked, that video in this info card here. So I'm going to share that ranking experience with you here. Now, the first and foremost important factor is to create high quality content. Your video's got to be interesting. It's got to be engaging or informative. If people watching your videos enjoy it, they'll stay longer and interact more. And thus, of course, will improve your ranking. And once you've created this engaging video, all you got to do is follow these four steps to get a ranking on YouTube. Step one, you got to conduct keyword research. The first step to rank your videos is to conduct keyword research and identify your targeted keyword related to your channel. So how to identify keywords which have good views or traffic volume, and at the same time, or whether your channel can rank that keyword. Well, the easiest way to find the best keyword is to do a YouTube auto-suggest keyword, and it's completely free. By default, the YouTube browser suggests keywords, and they've got a certain amount of good organic views and targeted traffic. But our challenge here is, well, we need to find which auto-suggest keyword works for your channel. You're able to find keywords with the YouTube browser manually, but you can't get all the related keywords for your search term at once. And you also can't copy all of them for your analysis purpose. So I'm going to show you shortly how to make this process simple and to check all your related keywords once with a single click using our tool. Here's an example. Our video is about a hashtag finder for YouTube. So just we'll key in and click search keyword. So for example, we choose how to add hashtags on YouTube. And the keyword is found in the YouTube auto suggest. Now, there are different kinds of search intent keywords that you can check and find the best keywords that suit your video. There are a lot of keyword research tools in the market where you can get volume details. Everyone says to choose the high volume keywords, right, with low competition, but no tool suggests to you that which keyword your channel can able to get ranked. But our Vidtechy is different. Once after you finalize the keyword in step one and click step two and analyze, it's telling you all the useful analytics and the details about this keyword in YouTube. And our tool tells you approximate volume and views and which keyword that your channel can be able to get ranked for. So this example, this particular keyword has a high chance to get ranked. So I'm going to validate this keyword with Google Trends. Just click this. And now I can see some activities for this keyword meaning. People are searching for this particular keyword in YouTube, so it is worth to record a video and get ranked for this keyword. Meaning, hereafter, there is no need for any guesswork and, you know, wait for a bit of luck. Vidtechy will tell you the perfect keyword for your channel, meaning the opportunity to rank keywords for your channel. And you can use keyword research tools like Vidtechy and validate with Google Trends to find the best keyword to rank your channel. Now, just a quick note. Whatever keyword research tool you use to find keyword volume for YouTube keywords, always validate that keyword with Google Trends, YouTube search, because it is the only official tool that will show you exact details directly from the YouTube search engine. But the main disadvantage of this tool is that it doesn't apply the search volume, but rather the results ranging from 0 to 100. So after finalizing your keyword, you must validate with Google Trends for some activity. Don't choose keywords which have no activities in Google Trends, please. Now, Vidtechy have separate keyword research tools to help you find the best keywords. You just got to try it for free now. Now, for more details about the keyword research, just check out our keyword research video on our channel. Step two, competitor research and analyzing your keyword. YouTube competitor research refers to the process of analyzing the performance of other top-ranked YouTube videos for the selected keyword that you choose in your step one. Now, by conducting thorough YouTube competitor research, you're able to gain valuable insights into their strategies and their tactics. And with that, you can use that knowledge to improve your video version. With Vidtechy, You can analyze and research everything like keyword volume, the competition, the strength, and much more useful insights about the selected keyword. Finally, the Vidtechy smart algorithm compares your channel with other videos and then tells whether the selected keyword is suitable for ranking your channel or not. You can easily know the ranking opportunity for your channel. For more details about the keyword analyze, just click the info card video here or check out our YouTube SEO video on our channel. In that video, we explain clearly with examples. Okay, so once you've finalized the keyword in the step two, now it's time to go for video optimization. So step three, YouTube SEO, also known as video optimization. Optimize your video title. Make sure the title of your video is catchy, it's informative, and optimized for search engines. Use your target keyword in your video title and keep it under 60 to 70 characters long. Write a descriptive and keyword-rich video description. Your video description should be 200 to 300 words long and include your target keywords and